Bonjour and welcome to Saxy Epidemia. Saxy Epidemia, your program. In your beautiful, in our beautiful TV, TV Marineret. TV Marineret. Your TV. Saxy Epidemia, your TV. Live today from the beautiful place, the Poetisk Bureau. Det Poetisk Bureau. Live for you, beautiful audience. Saxy Epidemia is the program about the art of science and the science of art. First, I would also like to introduce this beautiful machine, Science of the Future. A teleporter of ideas machine. Beautiful thoughts can now be teleported thanks to TV Marineret. When I press the red button, you will be teleported to a beautiful moment. First, let's introduce my beautiful correspondent. Miss Mona, just here for you. She's beautiful. I love her. Yeah. Hi, Mona. She's beautiful. I love her. So, welcome to our beautiful audience. And welcome, and we can start our program now. I would like to introduce this beautiful musician, magician, Frederico is called. Yes, Frico Mousson. Frederico Mousson, and he's very good magician. Frico Mousson, a wonderful musician, magician. Let's welcome now Frederico Mousson.
Ah!
And welcome to Saxy Epidemia. Saxy Epidemia, your program for you, beautiful audience. Saxy Epidemia, your program in TV Marinerette. Live today, your TV in Copenhagen. TV Marinerette present for you, beautiful audience. Saxy Epidemia, this program of the science of art and the art of science alive today in beautiful Denmark. Beautiful audience, beautiful people, they love to invite foreigners to make conference, scientific conference. But start, I would like to introduce the famous machine from Bruno Herbelin. This machine will transport TV port you to beautiful ideas. It's a transporter of ideas. Beautiful Danish people. They invite a lot of politicians all over the world. They like people from abroad. So, they made a conference about it's getting warm on Earth. Yes, and there was people everywhere, helicopters all over the sky. Politicians, police, even invite people to their warm office. Copenhagen is warm. Copenhagen, it's hot. I would like now to teletransport you, TV porter you, to my beautiful assistant, beautiful correspondent in Copenhagen, Miss Mone. Mone. She's beautiful. I love her. When I press the button, you will be TV ported. Let's now welcome my beautiful mermaid, Miss Moon. Now. Yes. Now, beautiful audience, just for you, you are TV ported with our beautiful correspondent, Moon. She's beautiful, isn't she? I love her. Hi, Moon. Yay. And welcome to our beautiful lake in Copenhagen. Just TV ported for our beautiful audience, for our beautiful TV marinerette. She's my mermaid. She's beautiful, isn't she? So now, I would like... Yes, beautiful audience, now I think we TV transport you to the south with my beautiful mermaid. South, yes, and yeah, and yes, for you beautiful audience, now we will TV transport you to south and to the house, the little house of Louis. Yes, my mermaid in south knows a lot of artists. So let's go to Louis now. When I press the button, you will be transported TV button with a red button. My dearest mermaid, Soraya, we should be TV ported to Louis.
Bonjour, beautiful audience. I'm very happy. I love to be in the little garden of the little house of Louis, direct from Versailles, in your program, Saxy Epidemia, your program in your TV, TV Marinerette. A little story, Louis built the chateau in 50 years, had a lot of friends, prince, princess, Monsieur le Baron, all around the fountains and corners of the garden. It was warm, it was hot, it is hot in the corners, around the lake, around the fountain.
Around in a breath of blue clothes, supple wind silence, stairs, degrees, regards, balance, okay. Daddy long legs, horizontal, snap up, vertical, vertical, horizontal, December day mist. Legs, spine head, body a thin, thin rag tightened over flesh quietly downwards, death to playfulness, four legs more sure, horizontal, soft thoughts, pains not far. Stepstone, lingering stone, slow motion, try again. What is this slow body leading the sails? Vertical upside, spindly legs, hands needles, tick-tock. Beast is coming, human. Oh, woman, there's a risk. In the fountain are reversing the steps of humanity, backwards tenderly half-frog, half-frog, pushing off their altered fingers to the sky, loaded with the blind stare of statues, swaddled in dark like new infants. Winter is the past to youth, their limbs, more expressive this way than naked, the shroud, drawing orchid blue, nu-nu, grace is a belly in movement, turning the human inside out like a glove, playing up and down on the scale of time, swinging, swing, playful hoops from the bottom of water. as the warm blood is shot through with cold blood, blending with earth and thoughts, barks delivered from leaves, as creatures are spitting towards me, ashes weighted in the twist of time, bronze setting sail under my breath, their breath smells of fish, December day misty. Splitting skins, identity, a living organism subject to transformation, a body open to viruses, then abandoning some of itself on the side. Stairs, degrees, regards, balance, it's all. To the sounds I shall and getting out of my throat. Tomorrow?